morning, this is Hornby, R3522 Miles Beevor. A4 Pacific, 60026. It was only named Miles Beevor in 1947. Before this, it was called Kestrel. The actual locomotive in real life was built on the 20th of Feb 1937 and withdrawn on the 21st of December 1965. There were 35 A4 Pacifics built and there are 6 preserved. Just a point to note, drawbar power of an A4 Pacific was 2,200 horsepower. The Class 40 diesel built to replace it was 1,450. However, a diesel locomotive you could start up straight away and you could produce horsepower with no strain to the driver or the crew, and you would only need one crew member. Interesting food for thought. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy seeing this locomotive run. Thank you. And here we are, we're going to do the sidings testing. I've put the camera up a bit higher Okay, left hand set track, left hand set track radius to curve, left hand set track radius to curve, left hand set track radius to curve, left hand set track, and Y point. And back, please. Now, I put a Duchess drawbar on this because if I hadn't have done, on these tight bends, it would catch the doors. And you can see it's just about doing it. This really is far too tight. But as you've seen, keep taking the locomotive back. And you can see it managed it. Thank you. Okay, here's another sidings test. Y point, left hand point, Y point. And back again. And as I say, I put a Duchess drawbar on this because I found the doors were catching. But as you can see, that was easy. And here's a panoramic view of the loco. Here comes Miles Beevor with a heavy freight train. These trucks, incidentally, we weathered ourselves. And you can see it's pulling a heavy coal train without any issues, and keep it going. And it slows down there a little bit because it's a slight slope. So you imagine if it was having to climb up on a slope to a bridge, it just wouldn't do it. I do love these Hornby Pullman cars with lights. Now it's slowing down slightly because this is a very, very slight slope. So you imagine what it would do to a locomotive if you've got it going up to a girder bridge. Okay, well, Miles Beevor here is pulling 7 Pullman cars and there's a very, very slight slope. Very slight slope up here. Now you imagine if you had a far steeper incline going up to a bridge, it just wouldn't do it. And as I say, it's a very gentle slope. And it's not like we're pulling 10 carriages either. And here's a panoramic view of Miles Beevor going through the points crossover.
there goes the Express. Effect of cork on ballast. And here comes the Express. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed seeing Miles Beevor performing its duties admirably.